Yes, and yeah, so we got our last night here in Kribeha. And this is a lovely place. And there's a big swimming pool as well. A little swimming pool. And then there was a game of chess.